What's up, James? Bistids. I don't know. What should we call this? Or what should we call you? Busters. Who you gonna call? Ghostbusters! Okay, listen. So, the main topic of this video is just about scammers. Like, those that watch. Oh, yeah. I'm a zombie. Yeah, there we go. So if you go to Amazon, like, right, if you go to Amazon and you search Yeezys, of course it's not going to show the genuine ones. Like, look, these, look, and these ones. And they're going to make it cheaper, yeah, so they can make money out of fakes. Like, look at those keychains, and then just like the price of this one, yeah. So look, this one is much expensive. Like, look, because it looks like the genuine one, and it's like 3.5 stars. Then look, the human race shoes, then says Jeeves running shoes, women's free transform fly knit fashion sneakers, then some keychains. Look, then this, I don't know what to say. It's too expensive. Look, it's not the genuine one. Look, I'm gonna search on Lazada. Lazada. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, there we go. Look, if you go to this. Wait. Lazada. Look, Curry jersey, kids, you're gonna see those shoes. Those look genuine, and this one looks genuine too. So all of this, what are those? That's not relevant to what we're searching. Look, shows LeBron James shoe. And then it shows Curry 2 shoes. Then the other one. Look. Again. Look, what shoes are those? That's not Curry's. That's just a ripoff. Look, this is genuine. This looks genuine too. All of this looks genuine. Unless, not this. These two is unincluded to those genuine things. These two. Look, this is pesos. Yeah, there we go. So if you go to the official stores, look, all of these are genuine. Look, if I'm gonna go to Nike, this is going to be all genuine. Look, these Skyrim 4, right? No, it's not Skyrim 4. Look, if I search KD10 Eagle, no, they don't have Igloo one, but these are all genuine. And it's real. No, this is mine. This is the same shoes I have. The Igloo. Then yeah. So I'm gonna show to you www.supremefeel.com. Pino E. which brought me here. So look. Huh. Look, this off-white nightclub. Then this thing, it's called Supreme. And this thing, it's looks ugly. Like the air zoom and stuff. Look at those. Does not look like genuine, but it looks genuine to me. But if you buy it, look, the bigger logo is here on the under of the foot, and then here the logo is too small. Like what? So don't go to Supreme Field. Don't just buy shoes. Just buy one at the original outlet, like Adidas outlet, Nike shoes. I mean Nike outlet. Like look, Adidas shoes. They're just going to show Yeezys. Look, yes, Yeezys. All of these are samples. All of these are Yeezys. Nothing. No, there's no NMDs. Okay, this one's NMDs now. The Yeezys are the best sellers of this store. Yeah, look, they're trying to look. Oh, looks ugly. Yeah, okay. So look, this clothing. Look, just do it. All of these are, I don't know. So if I get sued, Pino E, save me. Okay, bye. Let's go this. This is genuine. Like, look at that. Yes. Yeah, 4 out of 5. So, goodbye.